Hey, it's Cole here, if you don't know, and it is time for another cleanup session of The Long Run, where we're going to be playing CrossCode. Again, like the last cleanup session, there will be no story progression. There'll be no story progression. There might be a little bit of leveling up in this one, we'll see. It's mostly gonna just be clearing out side quests and grinding and things like that, but I'm going to avoid doing anything that involves advancing the plot. So I am also in voice chat with the WAPA Brigade, so you might hear some other voices. Right now we have Foose and we have Letters. So, I'll go ahead and mute that. Okay. Time to go clear out some quests. I'm gonna try to clear out all of these. So what are you up to, Foose?
I am playing some Dyson Sphere program.
Nifty.
Very. Logistics carrying capacity. Are those all empty now? Good.
Yes. I have no idea.
I just want to scream.
But wow. Right now I'm in the annoying process of tearing my entire factory apart.
Why would you do that?
Because everything that I had built the factory to do is like on a needed basis rather than an efficiency basis. And so now my need is more efficiency. So now I have to tear down pretty much my entire factory and rebuild it from the ground up.
Cool.
Isn't it? Yeah, you have to do that at various stages of this game because there's just ways in which you can organize your factory that makes it way better. Like, the main difference between now and previously was is that now I make all of my basic resources off-world and I ship them in rather than using the resources that are on the world on my main factory. So it frees up a lot of space for me to, instead of having all of that like base level production there and having all the buildings there, now I can just remove all of them and make much more efficient production lines of secondary resources that I need. And I don't have conveyor belts all over the fucking place. It's slowly coming together. It'll probably take me the rest of the day.
You did say you were working today, right?
Yeah. No, I mean, like, it'll probably take me until
the rest of the game day.
I go to work, and then...
Oh, okay. The rest of
well,
the
until
session.
I go to work. No. Well, until I go to work, and then probably when I get back.
Oh.
I'll probably be playing until, like, 1 or 2 tonight, so... I should be almost done by then. Let me get rid of a lot of these wind turbines that I don't need. And move them over to somewhere that's more useful. What's going to pop up now, well, soon at least, is going to be first time I'm going to have actual power issues. Freed up a lot of fucking space. That's good. What is this for? Oh, that's those. Oh, I can probably make those on another planet too.
Missing it. Iron. Why am I not getting any iron?
How ironic.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh. That would be why. Let the iron flow.
Once again, the saga continues. How do I get up there in the game?
Oof. This is a mess that needs to be sorted out here. Can't do that yet. Push these back a little bit. Can give me more room here. Thank you.
It's good life advice. Take breaks when you need them, drink water regularly, and love yourself always.
Damn. It's true.
Oh yeah, I should probably stream this to Discord. That'd be a good idea.
Hey.
Everyone wants to see.
So how's your week been so far, Felix? Julio?
It's been alright. Nothing special.
Nothing special.
Project Paratrooper?
Did you get that thing, done for the grant or the job thing that you were looking at?
Right now it's pretty much just filling forms, so just gotta wait for that to go through.
Well, good luck with it.
Thank you. Well, there's one unpleasant thing that happened last night.
Mm-hmm.
So, one of my uncles is a painter, and one Christmas he gave me a painting that he did in 1991, which is kind of a big thing for me at least, because, you know, it's one that he had hanging in his house when I was a kid. And to have it hanging in my apartment is pretty cool.
Yeah.
The pegs that it was hanging on broke last night.
Oh no.
So
did the painting like get messed up or no?
Fortunately the painting itself seems to be fine, but the frame is absolutely wrecked.
Yeah, that sucks. I mean, at least the painting's okay.
Yeah.
I have a couple of pieces that I would lose my mind if they got messed up.
Yeah, it's understandable. Like, it's literally the only painting that I own, so.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, it's my uncle's.
Yeah.
It's not to say it's the only original art that I own. I do have a picture of Chiaki Nanami also right next to me here.
Hey.
That I commissioned during PALCON 1 year.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want from me?
I actually feel like I should move this. Moving that's gonna be really annoying though. Yeah, but I could just push it through here. Where are the... That's where the steel's coming from. What are the... Where are the diamonds coming from? They're not. Yes. I don't care. All that stuff can go away.
Spending a sizable amount of company time with one of these new cute character collection games on your communicator. Someone got called out.
Damn.
Wait, what happened?
Just saw someone getting called out for playing games at work in CrossCode.
Oh, in your game, I thought it was like,
no,
in real life.
I really don't know how I want to do this. Got a lot of space here. Maybe I should just do this. I definitely don't need that many.
Not sure what the game wants from me right now.
I'm gonna get rid of this. Yeah. What is this? Oil? It'll be gone soon. Let's, instead of putting that right through the middle here, do this instead. Thank you. That looks much better. Oh, the free space is so nice.
Oh, good. This enemy has glitched and I can't reach them anymore.
Oof. Index carrier level 3.
I can't disengage combat, I can't warp, I can't do anything. Okay, fortunately, the autosave takes me right back to this room. Well, it didn't glitch this time, but I died.
Oof.
That's cool, by which I mean that's absolutely not cool.
Don't die.
Too late.
Oof.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops.
Inventory capacity. Let's do a couple of those researches. All right, what's up next after that? Probably this.
I'm gonna be stuck at yellow for quite some time. Processors.
Oh dear.
Alright, go, that's a little bit better.
That was a big ol' hedgehog.
Clear out some of the shit over here. Seen it. Oh, let's just drop this pose in here.
Okay. Hmm.
Shit everywhere.
Okay, this is like legit hard.
It's like what hard?
Legit, oh, legit hard.
Gotcha. Like too legit to quit. I got you. I'm following. I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Oh, come on!
Grab a bunch of wind turbines, shall we? Can't do that yet.
I love getting hit by super easy to avoid things.
It's my favorite thing.
Makes it challenging when you're also trying to avoid the legit hard to avoid things. Oh, come on now! What the hell's the range on that?
crystals.
Minutes. Just have to survive 42 more minutes.
Got this.
You will.
As soon as it hits 4 o'clock, I'm gonna run over to the kitchen. I'm just gonna drink half a bottle of whiskey and then just pass out until tomorrow.
Damn.
No, seriously, what is the range on that? Fuck, fuck, fuck! Ah! To this one. I thought I had muted, but apparently not.
Yeah.
I did mute the stream. By the way, Foose,
mm-hmm.
I don't know if you saw, but I sent a trade request to see if I could get those couple of cards you have for CrossCode.
Oh, I have not seen that, but yeah, I'll give them to you.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can get the badge. Mazzy has a couple of them as well, so I sent her a trade thing too.
Yeah, that's fun. I guess I can do that.
Yeah, thank you.
Hmm?
It still won't give me the badge if both of you accept the request, but I'll only have one card to get.
That'll be $1,000,000.
I mean, it's probably gonna be closer to 7 cents.
Yeah. I got a couple cards in my thing that are worth 11.
Oh.
Big spender. Organic crystals. That's what I like to see.
I did sell a couple of duplicates that I had, which should cover the cost of getting that one card that I need without having to buy store credit.
Mm-hmm.
If you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go scream somewhere.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. I may be back. I may not be.
Don't die, letters.
It really just depends on how fed up I am with this task.
Bureaucratic hellscape.
Yes. I will return.
Maybe. Four letters.
Yeah. Yeah, there is one interesting mechanic in this game which would be interesting to see in a real MMO.
Mm-hmm.
So once you start getting into the endgame content, this is not really that spoilery, by the way, it's just something that you can get.
Sure.
I guess. So what, once you get to like the final town, I guess you'd say.
Mm-hmm.
You can buy these things called boosters, which are specific to a given area.
Mm-hmm.
And when you purchase and turn on the booster for that area, it boosts the level of all the enemies in that area for you specifically.
Okay.
It's a good way to basically grind up levels without having to stick
only
to like one,
yeah,
super late area of the game.
I know WoW just dropped your, like, if you were in a party with somebody, it just dropped you to the lowest level of the party.
Interesting. I know they were talking about that for a while.
I think you gained rewards based on the level, your level versus the mob level. So it's like, even if you were higher, like if you were level 40 and somebody that you were playing with was level 20, you could go to the level 20 area and level with them.
That's actually kind of cool.
And still keep the same, like, experience gains, even though you're doing content that's, like, previous.
Hey, it's still unfortunate that Blizzard sucks.
Yeah.
But that,
I mean, that took them. It's nice of them, like, to implement, but like that took them fucking 20 years to put in the game.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know how fucking useful that is. Okay, so good news. We
good
have
news,
organic
everyone.
And we also have Kimberlite ore, and I think Kimberlite ore is gone.
I still don't know what the good news is.
I'm directly mining organic crystals, which means that I can delete a good portion of excess garbage shit in my goddamn factory.
Goddamn shit.
Yeah. So basically, I had to make these things because I didn't. They're not native to that planet. So the manufacturing process for these is very intensive and it's very annoying. And I would prefer not to have to do it. And now I no longer have to.
Hey, that is good news.
It also means I can get off oil faster.
Which I would prefer to do because it's a, annoying resource to have to constantly produce because it runs out pretty quickly.
Just like in real life.
Yeah. Yeah, strange the parallels there.
Also, aren't you on a Dyson sphere?
No, I'm trying to build a Dyson sphere.
Oh.
Okay, so that's good.
I was just thinking to myself, like, how are you mining for oil on a literal star?
Yeah, no. Yeah, the goal of the game is to build a Dyson sphere. So you go, like, you start on a planet, and that planet has, there's a solar system there. And then there's, like, 30 or 40 different other solar systems with different resources and stuff. Okay, I need to figure out what spiniform crystals do, and I think I already know. Fire ice.
Guys, what are you doing?
What are you buying?
Also, this enemy is very much not cooperating.
Oh, this is hella good. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Not you. Oh, that's beautiful. That is exceptionally good. Okay, so this is great. I got two resources that I really, really needed. Now, as they say, we're cooking gas. The only thing I need now, many things, but the only big resource I need now is an ocean of sulfuric acid. This was a great find, though. I'm super happy with this.
Super happy trees and super happy flowers.
Super. Game's like super fun, by the way.
It does seem like your type of game.
Yeah.
Mon Dieu, you just keep going. Yes, I do.
And it's on a planet with 110% wind power. Let's fucking go.
Giving it your 110%.
Indeed, actually, let's not do that. Let's actually manufacture the stuff here. And that way we can take back the resources rather than take back the resources. Chemical factories. Can I make any more of those? Of course not. Why? Because I did not come prepared.
I don't know why people are outside are saying bye, but bye. Oh god damn it, stop evading my specials.
Stop it.
Left quite the trail on the trail. Damn, that was 50,000 credits.
Binoform stalagmite crystals.
One of the best resources in the game, by the way.
Because it lets you create like a tier 4 resource in a single process. So fucking efficient.
Damn it.
A 1-to-1 cost. We do love our 1-to-1 costs.
I assume the costs are usually not in your favor.
Yeah. The more intensive the process is, usually the more. What's it called? The worst efficiency that you get out of it. So like to make one of those things requires normally so from mining each resource it's a one, two, three-step process involving three different materials at different cost ratios. It's not good. It's annoying. Don't like it. That's actually worse because I forgot if you're not mining the sulfuric acid, it's like 9 different processes.
Sounds like less than fun.
That's not great. Okay, I'm gonna take all these organic crystals back. And I need to figure out how I'm going to get ships over here. That's one. And I need to go back here pretty soon because I'm gonna run out of energy. This should fix my yellow problem.
That sentence out of context doesn't sound great.
Damn. Yellow research.
I figured as much. Okay. I imagine that the research system is similar to Factorio.
Yes. Okay, that's great. God, I really hate this shit.
What shit might that be?
Water in my inventory.
I mean, just drink it.
I can't. I'm a machine. I'm the machine!
I am the machine! Thank you.
Okay, so now I need to set up two of these. Should be easy enough? Question mark?
Aw, man, I don't have enough money for this.
Monies! Okay, so now I should be able to make...
So I can almost afford this upgrade, but I need to get wood.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, just you haven't heard the full story. I need to get elder wood.
Oh, whoa?
And the elder wood comes from puff plants.
Oh, whoa. $420 puff plants.
Let's see, which ones are puff plants? Okay, so it is the purple and orange ones.
Can't go there.
Just watch me.
Don't believe me, just watch.
It's a pretty good song.
Don't believe me, just swatch.
Uptown Funk.
Okay. I can kind of see how this will work. It's a problem. And now it's not. Is it almost two?
Tool time.
Nope, this is going to have to move.
The truck have started to move.
This is gonna have to move. Where?
But do you feel asleep?
I'm always asleep. Already at level 3, right? Yeah. One who knocks.
I am the man who arranges the blocks that continue to fall from up above.
Okay. That's the Tetris guy, right? That's the reference.
Pig with the Face of a Boy, I think is the name of the band. But yes, the song, the melody of the song basically is the Korbaniki.
Okay, let's see if we can handle this type of production.
Is that a Mark Goodson television production?
No.
Damn. Wouldn't be able to tell you much about it then, probably.
Damn.
I do appreciate that, like, the event that kicks off the endgame is in a very remote area, so you have no risk of, like, suddenly walking into it and, oh, you're locked in now. You gotta finish the game.
I like those games that let you know that the ending is here, and, like, you can, like, turn back if you want to.
Yeah. It's a little weird how the Xenoblade games does it though. It's like when you get to the final boss, it says like if you go through here and you die, then you get a game over. So make sure to save now. But there's no other point in the game where you actually get a game over. I don't understand why it is the case now. You know what I mean? Why does it not just respawn you, like, outside the boss room or something? Why has it got to be specifically a game over? Which basically just quits you out of the game, and then you reload, and then you're exactly where you would end up being if the game had not actually decided to do that.
Well, that's rough.
Unless, of course, you forgot to save. Which, if you don't save after the game has specifically told you to save, that's on you.
That's very true. I need some more of these.
Okay, I got some wood, but I still need more.
Whoa. Okay, so what do I need here? Organic crystals and carbon nanotubes. Demand. Let's do about half the supply. Okay, good. My yellow is back in business here.
Well, I just walked into something.
What's wrong with the red? Why is this not? Huh.
This is not the end game, but it sure is something. Probably related to a quest that I have. I don't know if it's just me, but I find the smell of dryer exhaust kind of comforting.
Okay.
You know what I mean, right?
I don't. That was extremely random.
It might be random to you. It's just like I started smelling it as a thing. You know, when the dryer... When, like, a laundry dryer is running and it has a pipe that goes outside.
Sure.
Just the smell that comes out of that.
Alrighty then.
Okay, yes, this has to do with a quest that I have. Not the dryer exhaust, I mean this encounter that I ran into.
Oh, Katza.
This has been a strange conversation.
This has been a good conversation. Am I full up on hydrogen? Probably. No, I'm actually not. What the hell's the problem here? Oh, I see. I see. I've seen now with my own eyes.
Your special eyes.
Yep.
Look with your special eyes. Not gonna say it.
Chemical frame energy circuit's probably a good one next.
I'll take that as a no.
What?
You're not gonna say it?
Say what?
My brand!
No idea what you're talking about.
You've never seen that commercial?
I've never seen it.
I have indeed never seen it.
It's a commercial for a brand of contact lenses. The guy is out of contacts and...
Is he out of contacts or is he out of context?
Contact lenses.
God damn it.
But the lady suggests this website where I can get contacts, and he's like, there's no way they have my contacts. I have special eyes.
Yep.
And then the lady shows, like, yes, they do have your special brand of contacts. I was like, look with your special eyes. my brand. And then someone actually did a parody of that commercial through Gary's mod.
Mm-hmm.
That one's kind of funny.
This needs warpers. Wait, what? I guess it's storing them. I'm also okay. Gonna need these suckers.
I have better gear now.
Reinforced thrusters.
Probably still some improvements that I can make.
There's always improvements. We are cooking with gas now.
Okay, maybe this is still going to be difficult.
Maybe. Thank you.
Probably grab some energy.
I still find it adorable that the healing item in this game is sandwiches.
Sammies! Everyone loves a good sandwich.
Tits all over the place?
I said the shit is all over the place.
I like my room better.
You like your Roomba?
My tits all over the place?
Damn.
There we go. Boss is dead now, like super dead.
Super mega ultra dead?
And for being super dead, I get the super crown. Well, I found one of the chests that I'm missing. Shy fly? What the hell is that?
It's one of the pets, actually.
Another flying creature. Timid in nature, it needs a lot of petting.
Ooh.
Oh! It's modeled after after Shy Guys. Because this is the Switch themed quest that I just finished.
Huh.
Of a big room surrounded by water.
Yeah, there goes the dog.
What's the dog doing?
The dog is barking. This is normal.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, my roommate just left. I can tell because there's a really loud door slam followed by the dog barking intensively.
Sounds less than pleasant.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I just realized, because I just installed a Windows update, and if I look at my other screens, it now says the time on the other screens.
That's good.
Yes, it did not previously.
God, why are there screaming children?
I don't know.
Sounds like you're having about as much fun as I am.
I mean, at least the screaming children are not actually living with me.
That's true.
I wouldn't want them to. I would disallow. Unfortunately, today is a nice day, which means, well, fortunately today is a nice day, which means I want to have the window open. Unfortunately, it means that occasionally children will scream and there's nothing I can do about it.
Oof.
Other than, like, close the window, which defeats the purpose of having the window open.
That is true.
I have no idea what I'm looking for right now. Means I'm probably just gonna look for it off screen while I'm not streaming. Power-driven calculation machine.
Calculating-driven power machine.
Damn.
That's intense, I know.
More borking.
The dog is borking.
Dogs, but they're not upset its head.
How is my money already back up to 120,000?
We may never know.
Also, hello, Jewel.
Jewel!
You hear my micro is on? My microphone or my microwave? And Jewel says, foos!
Hola.
Focus on these at the moment. And also this one. This is also Mirren Valley. But we're gonna have to be alone for that one. Torn Road. Good for Rip Torn to have a road named after him.
Okay. I think that's sustainable. At least for the short term.
So I thought that this was going to be like some sort of thing where they were teasing an expansion area or something.
Yeah.
But no, it's just you get the quest and you can go down here. Oh, stream chat is not showing up. Okay, yeah, I just rebooted and I forgot to turn that on. Give me a second. Do that. Sorry about the children's noises. The window's open and there's literally nothing I can do about the children.
They'd be chilling. You should be going to get that. Why are you not?
I have a noise gate, Jewel. They're just that loud. And also, this mic picks up literally everything. I'm not entirely sure that, like, you, Jewel, could start talking and the mic might pick that up. Okay, and reload the chat. There we go, it should work now. If I set the noise gate much higher, it won't pick me up. And also the chair making noises, like, the solution to that is get a new chair. I don't have money for that.
Rough.
Why are
you a nerd?
Why are my ships not going to pick up stuff? Okay, one second. I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of this dog.
Please don't violence the dog. It's not his fault.
No. I can't even get to the dog.
Okay, so they can definitely get me. Cool. How did that miss? Oh, now there are two of them. Cool. Oh, it missed because it hit the fucking... It's hitting the pillar, which is making it go up. Okay. This is so dumb. Emily must be having a time, though. Seriously, what is this?
I have quieted the dog.
Cool.
And car. Honk.
It's not one thing, it's another.
Yeah.
This is not where I wanted to go.
Okay, why am I so off course here?
I'm asking myself the same question. Oh, thanks. More of this. I have to restock on sandwiches soon.
Sandwiches. Sandwiches. Take a ham sandwich.
Why are there two of you?
Because you're drunk?
What?
You see double?
Okay, no, I'm not drunk.
Yeah.
Why are there three of you?
Super drunk.
One of them's dead. Well, two of them. At this point, like a total of four are dead.
What am I missing here?
Sense of purpose?
Yes.
Holy crap, what was that?
What?
Please let it be over. Oh, it's not over. Claim the mysterious treasure. Yeah, I'm sure nothing is going to happen when I get this mysterious treasure that I'm running around right now. What could possibly go wrong in this room that looks like a boss encounter room? Enter Sandman, apparently.
Oh. That's why.
Oh, damn it.
When the dog begins again.
Why does this guy have two consecutive cutscenes?
cut.
I am not on the right element. Crap, crap, crap. Damn it!
What happened?
What do you think?
You won the game.
Yes, damn it, I won the game.
Sounds right to me.
This. So this is going to be damn son of a bitch!
What happened? You win the game?
Yes. Where are my processors? Processors are here. You know what? You just go away for now. Oil always in my way.
Damn it! Come on! Fucking hell!
What happened? I know what happened, but, like, why?
Basically, trying to aim on the fly when you're also trying to move is very hard.
Mm-hmm.
Also, not moving out of the way of the obvious fiery explosion is not a good thing.
I would imagine. Of course you would do that, wouldn't you? Okay, you gonna fucking work with me now? Thank you, you piece of shit.
God!
Greed.
There we go. I don't think guarding the flamethrower would have given me anything, Joel. Alright, let's work on the other quests before we go back.
Be able to. Should I need for this 8?
Should be an enemy on this map somewhere.
I'm about to lose my collective fucking mind here.
Since when is your mind part of a collective?
Collective.
The collective of Foose.
So that's how it goes, huh? It started with a bed, and now it's an entire collective.
Yeah, I mean, it escalates quickly.
At what point should the Foose be stopped?
The Foose cannot be stopped.
Oh, there we go, that's not before. There are those who would try.
There are those who would try, but they would fail.
So how does that make you different from any other, like, evil superpower?
Because I have a bed.
So other evil superpowers don't have beds?
Yep.
No wonder they're so evil, they're just so damn grumpy.
Exactly. Munch, munch, munch.
Oh, What are you munching?
Had a couple Cheetos.
Can I have some?
Yes.
Cool. And just fax them to me.
Alright.
This is going to take a billion years.
That seems inefficient. Are you playing? Is Dyson Sphere Program like one of those idle games?
Sure seems like it sometimes. Okay, this is not working. I have a better idea.
Stop that.
Stop that. Stop whining.
Okay. Instead of doing this, we're gonna do this the other way. Here's my plan. I don't have a lot of space to work with here either. So this has got to be a good fucking plan.
Crabs with artillery. Yes, indeed. So I guess I gotta be on top of that. And it's another one of these things.
I'm still only going to be able to put two here.
Come on, Emily. I'm sure you were expecting this to be an instance.
You know what? I'm moving the fucking oil. Oil is just an absolute pain in my ass.
Some people use oil to relieve the pain in their ass.
Damn. Give me a little bit more wiggle room. I still don't get three out of this. Are you joking?
Just move the Dyson Sphere 2 meters to the right, says Jewel.
Seriously? You know what? Maybe I do get three out of this.
Out of moving the Dyson Sphere 2 meters to the right?
No. That will do nothing. Okay. Got that.
Need three of these now.
And just make three. Thank God. Please tell me
four. Four is too many. Two is not enough. Five is way off.
Exactly.
I don't know if this is gonna work at all. we'll give it the good old college try.
What college is that?
Actual college. It's just the good old college try.
I'm not aware of this institution called good old college.
Damn. Come on, you piece of shit. I know it must be horizontal. That's why I'm trying to put it horizontal.
Oh my god. I just don't understand. I love it when I dash myself directly into the lava.
I think that's fun. There we go. With other objects, of course you do. Of course you collide with another object. Why would you not collide with another object?
Damn it. Cool. That was way too close.
Okay, can I move this then, maybe?
Crab battle indeed, Jewel. Oh, what is this?
I'm gonna lose it. Can I shift all of this one over?
Guessing I have to be standing on it the whole time, too. It's gonna be the gimmick of this area, isn't it?
Okay. I think I can do that.
Alright.
I can just make it. Lack of item.
I do suffer from lack of item. That's way too low. Ah, man. Puzzles are hard, man. Close enough.
Angle too wide.
My shy fly is having a bit of an issue right now. Okay.
Holy shit, it actually fucking works.
What the? Why did it kick me back to the beginning of the room? I probably know why it kicked me back to the beginning of the room. It didn't know where to put me, so it put me there. Because the only other option would have been soft lock. Okay, so I can just do that and it'll show up in about the right place.
Okay. Okay. Alright, now we're going full gas here.
Oh, that's wrong.
Are we looking there? Not terrible enough to. We should be able to complete this research.
Yeah. Damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna turn off the shy fly because it's just freaking out around here.
I should be able to complete this before I have to go to work.
Well, that's good.
Core energy will deplete soon. Oh no.
I would have made that if I hadn't accidentally hit the button. I would have made that if I hadn't accidentally hit this thing.
Damn.
Move it over here first. definitely too far. There we go.
Not making processors fast enough, but what are you gonna do?
Is that the processors aren't fast enough, or they're not making them fast enough?
Well, the processors are fast enough, I'm just not making them fast enough. This thing's still keeping up? It is.
That's risky. Mortal Chamber.
What does that mean?
I don't know, and I don't really want to know, but I have to go into it.
That's rough.
Oh, it's this guy. Alright.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Mark. How's your sex life?
Damn.
You're here! Okay, apparently I have to hit you in the face.
Enough to keep two running.
If I do recall fighting this guy. Which if I actually remember fighting him, it's probably not for a good reason.
Maybe he was super easy.
Damn it!
Nope. Rule that out. Okay, you really don't need that many diamonds.
Some people would argue.
Well, those people are wrong.
Nah.
What I need is fire ice.
Hello.
I see a bottleneck in production. And I see why.
You see any other letters?
L. Like to buy a vowel?
You don't have to. Vowels are free.
Damn.
Damn it.
And now we hear
twice.
Okay. This is where I'm probably gonna need to add more magnetic coil production soon.
Worst thing about getting caught by that claw is the fact that now I have to do the entire fucking loop again.
Loop Pyro? We looping?
No, not that loop.
Oh. charisma. I like that loot though.
We're on track.
Operation Track Walker is a go.
Indeed.
Oh, thank you for doing that immediately. Like, legit thanks, because that lets me almost break you. That lets me actually break you.
Fusion power generation idea. Okay, what do I need for that?
Damn it!
Deuterium.
Probably gonna take a break after this quest, by the way.
Damn.
There we go. That was the first try, wasn't it?
Was it?
Pretty sure. We should have known that having windows was a security risk, but hindsight doesn't help us much now. Next time, I guess we'll use Linux. Machine can be graded up.
Level up.
Rise from your grave.
Rise from your grave.
So this is the same deal as the other one. Hidden source of water. Uncovered while searching for cursed treasure.
Oh, I need more plastic.
Again, I'll deal with those outside of stream time. Just right now, I would rather concentrate on quests, so let's go and turn in the two that we did and call that a half stream. I'll just have a quick snack.
Snacks?
Yes. leave it to Foos to immediately focus upon the ward snack.
Yes. I want snack.
And that's entirely within your reach.
Like, actually, literally is. I have a bag of Cheetos that's within arm's reach.
Yeah. See, I was correct.
Cats are often correct.
Faster calculations, here we go.
Faster calculations.
Uh-oh. Seeker. There are no regrets.
Regrets. Alright, I will be back in a little bit.
Okay.
And then I will probably head to work, but still.
So that just happened. I gotta level up out of that. No regrets. And there's still that quest. I don't know, maybe I'll keep that for like last. Bird is flying pretty much. Let me just make sure that this is... There we go. So, that's going to be it for the first part of the stream. More quests and clearing things and stuff in the second half of The Price is Right. After this break, I guess. So, enjoy the music.